You must heed my words before I'm gone, my son.